Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a new Facebook account on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you don't already have the Facebook app, install that first and then open it. Tap Create New Account at the bottom of the page. Then tap Get Started. Now type in your first and last name and tap Next. Enter your date of birth and then tap Next. Enter your gender. If you'd prefer to not reveal your gender, you can tap on Custom. Choose whether you would like Facebook to have access to information about your contacts. You can now enter your mobile number, or if you would prefer to sign up with email instead, which is what I'm doing, tap on Sign Up with Email. Then you need to enter your email and tap Next. You now need to enter the password you want to use for your Facebook account. Try to create a strong one by utilizing capital letters and symbols. Agree to Facebook's terms and policies. You'll now have to enter the verification code sent to your phone number or email to continue. You can now add a profile picture if you'd like. You can choose from your gallery or take a live photo. You can choose to turn on contact uploading or not. You can turn on notifications if you'd like. Your Facebook account is now set up and ready for use. If you tap on your profile picture in the top left here, you'll be taken to your profile page where you can add more info if you wish. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.